At this point for us.
Well, we have breaking news. We have Huron County that is now under a level 3 snow emergency. So that's Erie and Huron counties, a level 3 snow emergency. That means the roads are closed and only emergency traffic is allowed. You will be ticketed if you are out and about. Richland and Holmes County have a level 1 snow emergency. Basically, your heads up that roads are bad.